Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avi Lash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of GoldUSD. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex analysis playlist for the analysis of other pairs like EURUSD, GBPUSD, USDJPY, GBPJPY and many more. So let's get started. So this is the 4-hour chart of GoldUSD in front of us right now, and hopefully you all have made a good profit. And yes, I also have received many emails thanking that you all have made good profit, because our trade was very clear that if market takes support at 1790 and bounces from here after the market opening, we will go for buy. And as we had a resistance at the 1805 level from the weekly chart, that's why I told you to exit by 1804, and everything went well. And right now we can see that market is trading at 1803 level. So let's discuss what should be our strategy now. So first of all, if you look at the chart here, and you can see that as per the calculation, as per our expectation, market is facing selling pressure at the weekly resistance. Okay, so therefore, if we go by the basic understanding, then obviously we should go for sell order right now, isn't it? But we need to focus here on the trend of the market here. Or if I just ask you, what is the trend here? Then you can see that the trend of the market is towards the upside. And my dear friends, never forget that support and resistance level are not permanent. They are temporary. So whenever a market is an uptrend, at one point of time, it will break the resistance and market will be going up. So therefore, you have made good profit yesterday. So my dear friends, if you are a beginner, if you are new to trading, then do not short the market. Okay, shorting the market or going for a sell position at this level can be risky. And still, if you want to take the risk, then you can go for it. You can take a sell position here with your stop loss above this level around 1809 1810, and your target will be around 1791 to 1792. This can be your target. Okay, this can be your target. But again, I'm saying that if you're a beginner, if you're new to trading, you can avoid shorting the market, because you can see that, you can clearly see that market is in uptrend right now. Okay, then what should be our strategy, or what will be our safe trading strategy for the GoldUSD chart then, isn't it? The safest trading strategy will be to wait for the market to break the level, break the resistance of 1805. Yes, if market breaks the level of 1805 and trades comfortably above the level for, let's say, 4 to 8 hours, yes, it is boarding right now. Yes, because see, this is the resistance, and until and unless we get the confirmation that the resistance has become the new support, we should not trade. And right now you can see that the resistance has not become the support yet. If market breaks the resistance, let the market trade comfortably above the level, let it form some green candles. If you think that yes, at last market is doing great, then you'll get the confirmation that 1805 is the new support. Yes, it will be the new support for the market, and then you can go for buy. That will be the safest trading opportunity or strategy for the gold chart right now. But if you want to sell, go for sell order, yes, you can go for sell order, but I will not suggest to beginners and new traders, because this can be risky. Because as you know that I always say that it is your duty to protect the capital, so I always recommend or suggest the safest trading opportunities. So that's why I'm just telling you that which one is the safest one and which one is the riskier one. So now decision is yours, and whatever you do, please use proper stop loss, and most importantly, do not risk more than 2 to 3% of your trading capital, because see, this is my analysis, I can be wrong as well. Okay, so bye bye, take care, see you tomorrow.